Hello, Awesome Fires. Welcome back to another Let's Play of Earthbound Mother 2. Alright, so I got $20. I think I need to buy something. Where's the store? There should be a store around here. Oh, I got a map. Right. Was it circle? No. Triangle. Alright, so I gotta go. We're gonna go get some new weapon. We gotta upgrade this shit. Is it the drugstore? Alright, let's go to the drugstore. Hello there! How may I help you? I don't need a cold remedy. The other guy. Alright, come here. What can I do for you? I guess I need some defense. Yeah. No. Alright. I guess we should fight our enemies. I don't remember if I posted this online. So we're just gonna do this. La 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 la. I'm just a little kid. Fight me! You can't do it! Alright, just gotta beat you up. Alright. I need the cookie. Yeah! 28 experience point, okay. Check. I need the trash can. Go to the doctor. I need you to heal me. Heal me. My lady has a creepy face. Alright. I got a dollar. So I'm just gonna look for something to beat up. I know this has to be something to beat up. Doesn't this house look good? You can fight? No, thank you. How are you offering the little kid? Okay. Yeah, I'm thirsty. I need to do, I don't know how to do this. I don't know how to get money. Maybe my dad left me some money. Or I should train over there. Okay, I'm gonna go up for a bit. There's a bird shop right there. Okay, I can check here. Okay, there's a hamburger. Time to eat the hamburger. Holy crap, I could hear myself. Okay. Alright, so I'm gonna rest at the hotel whenever my thingamabob ends. Oh, I got a hamburger. Okay, so I gotta pick the other two dudes over there. Fight me! You can't do that! That's cheating! Whatever, you guys never play by the rule. Crap, that's strong. Oh, that's not so strong. Die. Burger. Burger, eat your perk. No. Fucking way. How can I do this? I'm cursed. I cursed. Whatever. Okay. We have to do this. I don't know how. Did my father send me some money? Does he have some money? Sure. Okay. 53. Oh, okay, 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 yeah! So I can play that yo-yo! Fuck yeah! The correct bet. Okay, so we either got this. I don't know why. I don't know why I hate this game. I don't hate it, I love this game. It's unique. Okay, what can I do for you? I'ma buy. Yo-yo. Or TT ball. Yo-yo or TT ball. I could buy a cheap bracelet too. Oh, there's an ATM in there too. Withdraw. Alright, I think we're ready. Let's see if I got it. If not, then I'm late. Okay, so I think I'm gonna go in the hotel. No, I don't think I have money for the hotel. Well, let's try it out. We'll go to the bakery. So that's a good thing. Money! We did it! Okay, we did it. A hamburger! Yeah! Fight me! I'll be back. Stuff. I'm level 5. I think I need to go to the hotel. Let's see where it is. Oh, it's right there. Alright, I'm gonna rest for a bit in their hotel, and then I'm gonna go inside the game store. See if I have money. I don't think so. I don't think I have money. See if there's money here. I need 20. Okay, oh shit, we got good luck. Oh, I said bad words. Oh, too hard to be PG. Alright, let's go. Whatever. Okay, so I think we're ready. Yeah. This is it. Fight me! Dangerous. You became tame, dude. even hamburgers? Wrong thing. That's the goods. I'm gonna get a hamburger. Oh, you sound like a real whiner. Jimmy, go get nip your car ticket. Alright, so do we go up? The firing has incredible powerful weapon. If you get your hands on it, I bet you can stand against an enemy. Okay. So I'm getting the spanky. Be such a knob. I'm not a knob. I just don't want to join bad guys. I was a plastic hula hoop created me. Oh, it does hurt. Take that. Thirteen experience point. Alright. Okay, next town we'll get to Thompson. Now I need to stop doing that. Okay, let's see. Who are you talking? That guy right there! Oh, come on, you're... Come on, can you at least say your name? My name is... Nesperto. Alright, let's see what side do I have to cover. Bash. 20. That's a lot of damage. Don't worry, I'm gonna eat a hamburger. Oh, I almost died. Hamburger, I'm dead. Oh, I survived. Oh, I did it! I'm level 6 now. That's pretty cool. Fail-proof Frank can be beaten. And this is Frankenstein Mark 2. That's not fair! Oh, I think I can use... kind of root juice. This is my first defeat. Fail-proof Frank is now just a failure, Frank. I know you've been asking about around, so I'll tell you about Giant Step. It seems to be quite powerful spot. Some kind of special power store there that allows certain people to perform wondrous features. However, a monster sucked up all the energy on that spot. It's a fucking to get it to a Giant Step. That's all I know. I suggest you collect more information on your own. The entrance to the path leading to Giant Step is behind the Torin Entertainer Shack. Perkles, the Major of Only has a key to the shack. Ness, become stronger than I. Your adventure is just beginning. Thank you. Alright. So I guess I'm gonna leave this episode here after I go to the hotel. I'ma save it. Daddy! Taking away his bed. Alright guys, if you like this video, please subscribe, give the like button a donut, and I'll see you in the next one. After this save, I gotta save. Continue. I don't know why I say continue. I have to. Alright, so, bye-bye.